what, Kate Walker?
Let's go.
Yes, Kate Walker. We must be quick.
Some ride, huh, Hans?
Yes, it was real fun, Kate Walker. Really.
Hans?
Hmm?
Are you okay, Hans?
Hmm. It's going to be fine, Kate. I'm just a little weary.
Hans, do you think we can carry on with our journey?
There's just a spot of work I haven't finished. You'll have to help me, Kate.
Of course. What can I do for you? Tell me.
I have repaired the clockwork heart for the horses, but I'm too tired, too weak. Can you go to the cabaret and fit it instead of me, Kate?
It's all right. I'll go. Don't worry. Get some rest. Hans?
Hmm?
A clockwork heart? What on earth is that, Hans?
It's a tiny mechanism that makes the cabaret horses come to life.
Hmm. But it must be real difficult to install.
Oh, no. It's really very easy, Kate Walker. You will manage, I'm sure.
Hans, is there anything else to do before leaving?
As soon as the mechanical horses are working again, we'll be able to leave.
I hope this old patriarch is finally understood.
The patriarch has a very closed mind.
To put it mildly, the guy's a fanatic. Do you want me to take the heart to Circos?
Circos is an old friend, but he is not a good mechanic. You will have to give him a hand installing it.
Okay, I'm off. You have a rest. See you later.
Hurry back.
Oscar, it wasn't a monastery, it was a prison. But I managed to get Hans out of there.
You managed to get away! Congratulations, Kate Walker!
Hans asked me to sort out a mechanical problem at the Circos Cabaret. As soon as I can get back, we can get going.
The cabaret is no place for a young lady. Do hurry back, Kate Walker!
All right, I'll hurry up. Colonel?
Ah, Miss Walker.
Hi. I came to say goodbye. We're leaving.
Well, little lady, let me tell you. Your presence has warmed an old soldier's heart.
You flatter me, Colonel. The pleasure was all mine. See you again sometime. Hans is feeling better. His fever is going down.
Ah, that's excellent news. That patriarch nut is a bit of a doctor, after all.
I wouldn't go that far. But the main thing is that Hans is getting better. I have one last thing to do here. Something that might cheer up this gloomy little town.
You're being very mysterious, Miss Walker.
Go to Circos's place and you'll find out for yourself. Hans Varlberg is a miracle worker.
That is just what I'll do, then. It's a promise.
See you again, Colonel.
You have a great journey, Miss Walker.
I'm going to repair those fairground horses. Will you come and watch the show?
Yes, of course I will.
I hope I'll be able to help Sirkos, Malka.
I hope so, too. The poor man is losing his patience with that weird dog of his.
You mean he took care of the Berghoff brothers' dog?
Yes, he's trying to teach it tricks. Not very successfully, though.